Guys, AA Javelin, Missoula Sentinel chasing your team title. Rylan Ort fires at 208 feet, 8 inches. That was within 2 inches of a AA record. More Sentinel in the triple jump. Elias DeWaters finishes long to strike gold. Spartans keep it rolling in the 200 dash. Jaden Foster, 21.67. Yes, Missoula Sentinel is your AA team champ. Flathead had a nice team showing, 100 dash. Chance Alan Sheldon handles it in 10.88 seconds. More Flathead in the 1600. This is Ben Perrin in 4 minutes, 19.2 seconds. Let's go to the 110 hurdles and a tight finish. Skyview's Caden Olson delivers a top time in 14.81, wins it by a tenth of a second. 300 hurdles, Glacier's Drew Deck your winner in 38.97. Let's go to the AA girls, 100 hurdles, and another Sentinel athlete, Ashley McElmurray, breaks the tape in 14.63. Here comes McElmurray again in the 300 hurdles. Get her a gold medal, 44.53 the winning time. Two Sentinel stars chasing history. McElmurray with 39 feet, 4 inches to take the lead. Lauren Hagen's final jump, 39 feet, 9 and a quarter, breaks her own all-class record of 39.07 last year. Let's get back to the racetrack in the 800. Helena freshman Odessa Zents. Her dad Jesse's an outstanding distance runner. She wins it in 2 minutes, 14.25 seconds. Bozeman's girls win the AA team title. A big reason why? Delaney Bond. Here she comes in the 100 dash in 12.38 seconds. And she cleaned up this weekend. Now in the 200. Less than double that time, 24.72.